How do you feel today?
Great. Okay. Awesome.
Awesome. You're supposed to say awesome. Because I say so. Say this again with me. How do you feel today?
Awesome.
Because I say so.
Thank you very much. Okay. Alright. My topic today is going to be how to get energized for your day. Alright? So my name is Lih Yann. Okay, thank you for coming to listen to my talk. Alright, just want to share with you how we really, you know, how is the importance of the energy, what we need to eat, you know. Okay, so that we really get fully energy throughout the day. Okay, so can I ask, how many of you feel weak during the afternoon? So after lunch, you will feel sleepy, right? Okay, this is because, do you know why is it?
No.
Do you want to listen to my talk?
Yes.
Say yes.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay. Three things that I want to share with you is why do you need to eat? Okay. For you to get energy throughout the day, first thing you need to eat. Alright. Why do you need to eat? Then how much do you really need to eat? Alright. So then what actually the kind of food that you need to consume throughout the day. Okay, so that it keep you fully energy, right? So that you can work throughout the day, you can study, you don't feel, you know, after eating you feel sleepy, so, you know, it's impact on your health. But before I start, can I tell you my story about why I think that this topic is very important and that I want you to listen to me?
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you. Because I would say as I'm a working adult, so usually we will wake up in the early morning, we hurry, we're going to work, you know, then we forget what is most important in the morning.
Breakfast.
Yes, true. Breakfast. Breakfast is very important in the morning. So that if you take your breakfast, you will get the full energy in the morning. Okay? So, what if you do not have your breakfast? What if you do not eat? What do you think?
Gastric.
Yes, of course, I have that gastric problem. So, I'm start thinking, it's not worth it, right? If you don't take care of your health and you work and then you get money, and how about your health? So it's like you're earning money a lot, but at last you're wasting money to your health because you get gastric, or isn't it? Do you feel that is it bad? It's like wasting your life, you know, like that. Is it true? Can you say something?
Yes.
Thank you. Alright, so I'm going to go straight to my point. Our body do it. physiology itself is to repair the tissue, you know, so that you can get healthy skin, healthy hair, nails growing, no wrinkles in your hair, got hair, not loose hair, okay, and then produce enzymes, and then hormone, and also reduce the heart disease, okay, and of course you feel energy, right? Because you feel full longer than you ever to work, you feel energy, okay, and then do you know that if you eat breakfast, actually it will help you in health management. Do you know that?
Okay.
It sounds interesting, right, John?
Yeah.
Okay. And then, how do we actually help you in the health management? Because when you eat, alright, your body starts to work, then it will help you increase your muscle and also your metabolic rate. So it's indirectly, it will help you, you know, to have a healthy weight management. Alright, are you clear about this? Why it's important to eat?
Yes.
Okay, good. Alright, next, how much do you need to eat? Do you know that?
As much as possible.
As long as full, is it?
As long as you are full.
Then you can.
Whatever they serve. Whatever
okay.
is on the plate.
Actually, it depends on a factor. Okay? We got four factors. Do you know what is that?
No.
Do you want to know?
Yes.
So factor will be the first four, right?
Eight.
So what do you think? Children eat more or adult eat more?
Children. Adults. Grandmothers.
Yeah, to pick up your mind.
Okay. Actually, the working adult will eat more.
Okay.
Alright? The children also will eat, but how we say, they keep eating frequently, but because they need to play, right? So they eat.
They digest faster, is it?
Yeah, they digest. And then the working adult, we need to eat. That is why I emphasize here, we need to eat, okay? Because we need to work right, alright? And then next, size. What do you think about size? Size of the body?
Size of the stomach.
Size of the heart.
Okay.
Size of the brain.
Alright, it's very easy to say that if you really, you know, it depends on your body mass, right? Right, if you get a big size, then you eat more, actually. You eat, I mean, it's not more, it's like about your amount of eating more than the other. Okay, it's compared me to John. Of course, me will eat lesser the amount compared to John. This is what I'm trying to say. Okay.
Need to eat too much.
don't take things too personally. I'm happy.
Weight management.
Yeah, they don't mind. As long as you're happy, you just eat it. Mm. But how do you really eat the food? That's the main point. Okay. Alright. So this level of activity depends on how much work you do throughout the day. Okay? For example, if you you know the Indonesian men, they need to carry all the construction people, because they carry the heavy things, right? So they need to eat more because they use up more energy, so they need to eat more. Compared to us, right here, we are sitting here and listening, so we don't need to eat so much. I mean, compared to men. Okay, this is how is the level of activity. And then the last is health condition. So how much is health condition?
Whether you're sick or healthy?
Yeah, whether you're sick or healthy. If you are sick, eat less. Consume less. Yeah. When you're healthy, you eat more. Like Pacey just now said, my brain feels, you know, I want to eat and eat. Okay, it's good. As long as you're happy, if you want to eat, you're happy, you eat. Okay, but the choice of the food is very important. Okay, if you're very happy, don't eat all the fats or anything that you can take, but in a small amount. As long as you're happy enough. Okay? Alright, we understand about this four
factors? Yes.
Yes.
How much is that?
Four.
Okay, thank you. Okay, next will be what we can eat actually. Do you want to do some activity?
Yes.
No, no.
No. Okay, I want to put you in a group of two. Okay, and you right now? Okay. What do you just discuss with two of you? In the panel of two, what can you actually eat? What is to get energized throughout your day? And how many, the quantity of the food? Okay, I give you 2 minutes and begin. Finishing up? Okay, stop. Okay, thank you. Okay, decide who want to be your partner A.
Get into
groups. Okay, who want to be your partner B? You are partner A, you tell partner B to start first. Okay? Alright, 2 minutes from now to get sharing what you eat every day.